Welcome to Yes to Tech, where we empower non-techie online entrepreneurs like you to maximize your online presence. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. In this lesson, we will be talking about the legitimate reasons why you should choose Wix to create your own website. As I mentioned in the last lesson, the first thing you need to do when you're planning on creating a website yourself is choose a website creation platform. With so many options out there, like Wix, Squarespace, Weebly, and WordPress, it is easy to get stuck at this stage and not take any action. Considering you are an online entrepreneur or blogger, and your focus should be on growing your business instead of worrying about website creation, let's forget about any option that is too technical or involves coding. Your website should help you convert your visitors into subscribers, drive sales, and establish you as an expert in your field. It should not add an extra layer of stress, anxiety, or overwhelm, and cause you to spend numerous hours working on it to look just right. When choosing a do-it-yourself website creation platform, you should pay attention to its ease of use, the customization options, overall cost, customer service responsiveness time, and popularity. And that's where Wix comes in. Wix helps you do just that and gives you back your time to work on and expand your business. Let's dive into the 8 key things you need to know about Wix and the legitimate reasons why you should choose it to create your own website. Number 1, ease of use. Wix's editor is purely drag and drop and will revolutionize the way you look and create your website. Unlike other platforms that only allow you to add elements to certain sections and display them in a certain way, you can add whatever it is to your website, be it an image, text, or video, wherever you want. This location is customizable to the millimeter without any limitations. In other words, what you see is what you get. Your live site will look exactly how it did in the editor as it will in the preview. There is no need to know how to code, and if you do wish to insert code from a third-party provider, that is just a click of a button away. All you have to do is add an HTML box and paste the code there. Wix also does a great job at diminishing the learning curve to the minimum. The platform is intuitive and user-friendly, and it provides help on how to use each of its features and elements right from the editor itself. There is no need to click on a separate help page, since everything you may want to add to your site has a mini tutorial on how to use it attached to it. Number 2, design. Wix has a huge selection of templates that you can choose from. To be exact, over 500 of them. And you can customize them to fit your needs and unique branding. Those templates are up to par with today's design trends, look professional, and are prettier than the majority of templates that most website creation platforms use. Those templates are a great starting point for you to create and customize your own website, or you can simply switch the sample content that is included in them to your own if you're pressed for time. Choosing a template that relates to your goals is easy, since they are sorted into categories such as business, online store, restaurants and food, beauty and wellness, amongst others. You're not obliged to choose a template in the field that you're currently in, though it can make the creation process easier. You can also sort templates by newest added, popularity, or even by blank templates that allow for greater flexibility if you don't mind starting from scratch. A word of caution. Once you choose a template and start customizing it, there is no going back and changing it. This is the downside of the pure drag and drop editor and being able to customize 100% where each element goes. Although WordPress, for instance, limits you to a certain degree as to where certain elements can go, it allows you to switch templates in the future if you so desire. Number 3, Wix ADI, Artificial Design Intelligence. There is an option to use Wix ADI instead of the Wix editor, which is a way to have your website magically come to life. If you have literally no time to create your website, but still want one in the webosphere ASAP, you should choose this option. This also goes to show how Wix is miles ahead of its competitors when the subject is innovation. All you have to do is answer a selection of questions, such as what is your business's name and address? What kind of industry are you in? What color palette you prefer? What are your social profiles? Amongst others, and the Wix ADI will automatically add them to your site. Literally like magic. Once your website has come into fruition, you can then make some tunings and refinements with regard to the design elements and content. With Wix ADI, you still retain some of the creative control and freedom of using a DIY website creator. Number 4. Integration with third-party providers. If you use and enjoy a lot of third-party providers, you may be disappointed at some of Wix's limitations. Since you don't have access to an HTML or CSS editor just yet, although Wix is working to implement this in the near future, there are a number of things that your Wix website currently can't do. This includes adding rich pins to your site's images, having a lead box from lead pages pop up with a click of a button, or include a ConvertKit opt-in form within a blog post. There are ways to go about those things, as well as the option to vote for them so that Wix knows to add them to their platform in the future. What Wix does include is an extensive in-house app market with more than 250 apps that you can choose from. They are all easy to install with just one click, and there are both free and paid options. Those apps extend the general capabilities of Wix and allow you to further customize your website. There are different apps for each category: business, online store, photography, music, designer, restaurants, accommodation, events, blog, portfolio, and CV, and some others. And you can even search by must-have apps, free apps, newest apps, all apps, and apps made by Wix. Number 5, customer support. If you have a problem or encountering an issue, you can rest assured that the Wix team will readily be available to solve it. Wix solves your customer support claims by email, phone, and they even have a support center or forum where you can read solutions to frequently asked questions or post your own and have a community of Wix users answer them. You can call Wix anytime between 9 a.m. PST and 5 p.m. PST or schedule for someone on the Wix team to call you back. If you have opted for the VIP plan, you'll also have exclusive to the Wix VIP support team. Number 6, mobile responsiveness. All of the Wix templates are mobile responsive and mobile customizable. As such, you can create a mobile experience for your website that either complements or is unique to the desktop version of your site. Wix has a separate mobile editor from the desktop editor that allows you to change text size, color, and the arrangement of elements so that they make sense on a smaller screen size. You can even hide elements, such as images, to make it load faster or to improve the flow when scrolling down the mobile page. Another great thing is the option to include a mobile bar at the bottom of the screen. Your site's visitors can then call you, email you, see your address on a map, or access your social media accounts just by clicking a button. They don't have to write down your phone number or your email on a sheet of paper to then input it in another app. By clicking on the phone icon, for instance, they will be redirected to your phone. And by clicking on the email icon, the email app will automatically open up. This drastically improves the user experience. Number 7, search engine optimization, SEO. First of all, don't believe the claims that say that Google doesn't understand or like Wix websites. Google actually considers Wix a legitimate website builder. Now, if you cringe whenever you hear SEO, fret not. Wix makes it super easy to optimize your site for search and to be ranked number one on Google, especially with the addition of the Wix SEO Wiz. This can be considered as an automated wizard that will take you by the hand and show you step by step, action item by action item, what you need to do to boost your site's SEO. If something is holding your website back from being search engine optimized, the Wix SEO Wiz will let you know. It will even provide you with a plan of attack, with guidelines of what to do and where to find each thing that you should change. Wix also allows you to customize the URL of each of your site's pages, including those of blog posts, and add alt text to your images. This allows you to add keywords to your URLs and images that you would like search engines to focus on. Number 8, pricing. Hiring a professional designer to create a website for you costs thousands of dollars, if not more. Wix, on the other hand, is super affordable. It offers 5 paid plans in addition to a free one. The more you pay, the more you get. Whereas a blogger or online entrepreneur would do just fine with a combo or unlimited plans, which cost $8.50 and $12.50 respectively on an annual plan, those looking to sell digital or physical products should select the e-commerce plan or higher, since they allow for the inclusion of an online store. Just think about it. If you can withhold from going on 2 to 3 latte runs every month, your website will be good to go. Website versus coffee? I'm sure your caffeine addiction can handle that. And here's a little secret. With Wix, I managed to reduce costs associated with website design by 80%. Now that's what I'm talking about. For those interested in dipping their feet in the DIY website creation realm, the free plan is a great choice. It has its limitations, including visible ads for Wix, but does not include a time limit up until when you can use it. This is useful if you want to see whether you actually enjoy using this platform before committing. The majority of other website creation platforms, like Squarespace, only offer a 14-day trial. So after that time period, you are obliged to drop down a credit card and there is pressure to make an upgrade. As you can see, if you are starting out in the DIY website creation realm, Wix is tech, user, and beginner friendly. The learning curve is practically non-existent. You can start off with a free plan and stay on it for as long as you'd like. And you can customize your new website in a multitude of ways. Wix is my platform of choice, and if I had to create a website from scratch again, I would not hesitate for 1 second on choosing it once more. I now have an action item for you, and a special bonus. Email me at marina@yes2tech.com to receive the special link and promo code to get 50% off any annual Wix premium plan, valued at $147. Please note that this bonus only applies to users who are upgrading to a paid plan for the first time. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.